animated movies you've ever seen in your entire life. If for some reason you haven't enjoyed animation, there's going to be something about this movie you're going to find extremely funny and laugh accordingly. One, two, three. I'm going to grab everyone and take a look at that. There's Mickey Mouse, there's Goofy, they got whipped cream people. They got whipped cream and they're spreading all over each other. It's really getting funny now. The damn screen just went upside down. The screen just went upside down just when you're getting into it. The damn screen just went upside down. And now it's coming back around to give a wait a minute. It's not funny anymore. As a matter of fact, it's one of the scariest things you've ever seen in your entire life. I mean, how do you believe it was ever in a screen? It's almost like it's in 3D. It's almost like it's coming off that screen after you. Wait a minute. It's changing again. Sit back up. Look at it. Look at it. It reminds you of a place that maybe you should go many times at Christmas. Maybe you still do. There's a house of buildings. Somebody's coming out the front door. I don't believe it. It's your grandmother. Yeah. She's going across the street to mail. Yeah, she's over the clone thing. She's going across the street to mail. There's that little puppy you gave her for Christmas. 6 weeks old. Flying across the street. Isn't that the cutest thing in the world? But it's got an awful wet tongue. Oh my. Oh no, he just wet himself all over your new outfit. He just wet himself. He's just a puppy. Put him down. Put him down. He's just a puppy. He's just a puppy. Put him down. He's just a puppy. Sit back up in your chairs. Let me dry clean your outfits. Watch my hand. Let me dry clean your outfits. There we go. But as you're watching my hand, you're starting to notice.